Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas. I'm your host, and I'm here with
TNT Dinomight Explosion Jones on the Man on the Sticks.
Yes, sir.
And Sandy Cheeks. And we're going back into the next Sandy Tail Factory. Yeah.
That's right. I hope all those boys are dead.
I mean, I hope that too, but I don't know. Oh, looks like they are all dead.
Oh, you get to get right back to where you were.
Dude, this game is a good guy sometimes. You know, like
it's
I
like
felt...
Good guy Greg?
Yeah, dude. Give it a Burberry hat and a freaking camera.
A Burberry hat?
And that what good guy Greg wears. I'm going to die. I'm going to pass away and die and perish.
Don't do that.
I'm fine. I thought I was. The thing is, like, the flight is really cool, but, like, if you are not, like, high enough, or if you, like, fall off, you can't go up from falling. So if I fall off of that, I can't go up. I can go up from flat foot only. You can only descend slower if you're descending already. It's like you gotta jump to fly.
Oh, you gotta fly to jump.
You gotta learn to jump to learn to fly.
What's that Foo Fighters song about learning to fly?
Make my way back home when I learn to fly. Why does it say right trigger?
It said left trigger.
Left trigger or right trigger?
Here, pick up a piece of concrete again and then float in the air and see what it says.
I'm gonna rip this thing off. Oh, look, I can turn it.
Oh, hit left trigger.
I can't hit left.
Can you pick up two things at once?
Oh, yeah, I probably can. I forgot that I had that ability, actually.
Yeah, you can. You can't. I mean, you can't. It looks like you can't. Those are they're mounted. You can't, like, pick those up. But if you go over there, it looks like you can pick up two things at once.
You know what? It turns out that I probably can pick up, like, three things at once.
Now hit left trigger.
Yeah, so.
Oh my god, you got all of them in one shot.
I totally forgot that I...
So this entire game you could have picked up...
No, not the entire game. Probably the last two recording sessions. Because I just leveled up, dude. I forgot! Man, that would have really came in handy.
Yeah, but I think now you know, and when you know, knowing is half the battle.
Oh my god, I'm so powerful right now. Just that alone is like, oh my god, dude, he threw a freaking thing at me.
Oh, he hit you with that last time, too.
I know, I forgot about these guys. They're jerks.
Yeah, that makes you 10 times more powerful.
Because I can throw multiples now.
So you hold, and then you just hit left trigger to pick up more stuff?
Yep.
Yeah, so you can like, debilitate two dudes at the same time. Three dudes at the same time, essentially.
I can throw three things at a time, too, so.
And those dudes are strong.
They are. They're jerks.
There's health on the ground.
I see it, but there's also death in its face.
All right.
This is absolutely nuts right now. The amount of stuff that I can do with this newfound ability that I've had.
Great.
Oh my god, dude! I'm a god.
You are pretty close.
I'm a freaking god now. Did somebody freaking excuse me?
Oh, he got scared for a second.
Yeah, where'd he go? Where'd he go?
He was a boy with a name, too.
Oh, wait. Is that... No, you're not him.
The man in a chair.
Oh, so if I throw two at the same time, you can still dodge.
Because it's all one motion.
Where is
still.
He?
Okay. He's
where
right is he? There.
Okay, I see him.
There's more than one.
So I still have to quick fire toss at these guys. That's good to know. Where'd he go? I don't see him.
I think that's it, dude.
No, there was that guy, dude. I did not kill that guy. As soon as I do this, he's going to shoot at me again. It's going to make me sad. He's
not shooting. I don't like when you're sad, friend.
He's not shooting, so maybe...
I mean, that thing's getting pretty tall in the air.
Yeah, I'm wondering if Jess is really in there, dude. I think that's my guess.
Is that you're, that, as Prisoner 7, you're locked inside that?
Yeah, yeah.
So it's like you're talking to yourself as yourself, being yourself.
Yeah, I think it's something that...
Some sort of weird...
Shyamalanian twist, yeah.
Yeah, I could see that. Oh my god, dude, the metal broke out the top. We already beat ourselves, though.
I just beat myself every day.
So you raise that up all that way,
poster,
and then it just...
comes down, and there's nothing there.
There's nothing
it's
there.
It's just the cell. And death.
Aw.
I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? So, what?
Polaris, are you there? Please.
Please. Sleep. It's True Blood, dude.
So happens in True Blood, dude.
Yeah.
They're big fans of Sookie.
Lafayette. All right, so where's the Shyamalanian at?
You are worn through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Life curls in hell.
What? No, paralysis, dude.
Complete mission 9.
That's the end of... Wait, we beat the game.
Wait, so the end of the game was just like walking up a thing and there wasn't even a boss fight?
We beat the game, dude. That's probably like the any percent run, I think. I'm assuming that there's multiple endings. But I think we just beat the any percent, Jonas. There's not even any music because it's copyrighted. I have copyrighted music turned off.
It says our words, but you forget.
What?
Yeah, look.
What is happening?
You are a worm through time. You are... Okay, so this
might
be like...
the picture while pink paralysis. Oh, my... Okay. Wait a minute.
Okay. I think there might be more to it then.
No, dude, it's the credits.
Yeah, but...
look at them. Read it. Dude, look at that guy's name. His name is...
Jesus, yeah, exactly.
Then look at this guy.
Look at Smearbox over here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can't even pronounce his name.
It's one of those fake endings. They're like, you thought the game was over, you jerk?
Are you kidding? But they did it. This is the best I've ever seen it done. This is the best I've ever seen it done. That was a good fake
Central
ending.
Bureau of Control. How may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first.
Oh, I take over.
The best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she
just talking crap in the earshot?
Check the notification board for tasks.
All right. I'll take this task. What do I have to do?
Tidy up the coffee cups.
All right. Guess I better get to it. No, this is the kind of work I get into, John. It's like, you know, just...
Yeah.
Just doing a job.
Yeah, I mean, you're the boss. You're just...
No, I mean, obviously not.
Picking up coffee cups, dude.
That's not how bosses dress. All right. Are there any more coffee cups? Do you have any... Sharon?
There definitely is.
Sharon, do you have any coffee cups? I'll just take these.
Jimbo, give me your damn cup.
I'm just trying to work hard, all right? Like, these coffee cups aren't going to collect themselves. All right, this is...
I'm on it.
I wish this was the game. Like, you remember all that flying around and stuff I was doing?
Yeah.
Screw that. Okay, yeah. Oh, mission completed, dude. No, I got more coffee cups to collect. All right, let's get around. You know, yeah, we can run.
Yeah, dude.
Oh,
buddy, you okay?
I'm falling.
My knees buckled.
Dude, he is really messed up. Somebody should really help this man. All right, let me see if there's more coffee cups. That's the way to the director's office, and I'm not allowed back there because I just clean the coffee cups, all right? That's what I do. And I'm perfectly...
Are we just in an infinite loop of collecting coffee cups?
Should I go in here? Am I not allowed? No problems. Hello? What's up?
And it's just like floating dudes in the ceiling.
Do you have any? Do you have any coffee cups? No. Okay. Cool. All right. I mean, I may have finished the mission. Also, I can always see if there are less, if there's another task I can take. There may be another task.
It just says tidy up coffee cups again, dude.
All right, let's see. Let's take this task. Deliver mail. Hell yeah, dude. Let's do that.
Grab the other one, too. You can do them all at once, it looks like.
What else do I... And scan forms. Hell, whoa! Okay, yeah, dude. Let's deliver mail.
I'm so sorry.
Here's your letters. You know, there's a better way to do this. We go...
So this becomes an office sim.
Yeah, dude, this is fine. I love this, actually. In fact, you know what? You remember the maze? Remember how we thought that was fun? No, this.
Yeah, we spoke too soon about best parts of a game.
Exactly, dude. This, I believe this is yours. I think it's from her boyfriend, but I'm not gonna, you know, I don't open the mail. Here, sir, that's for you. Bonuses. Halloween bonus for everybody.
Yeah,
Christmas bonuses.
You got a turkey bonus, dude. Everybody wants a big old turkey.
All right.
Give me a big old Christmas ham for Christmas, dude.
Big old Christmas ham, dude.
You got all tuckered out from Christmas, dude. All his friends tuckered him out.
Gift card to your local grocer. You can go get a free turkey at Giant Eagle with this.
Aw, I'm sad.
What, did you never see another Giant Eagle as long as you live?
Yeah, dude, I don't like
it. It's over, dude. It's done. No more Giant Eagles. Scan forms, dude. Gotta scan forms.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, how many of these do I make?
You're about halfway done.
All right, this is easy. At least this one's getting finished. The coffee cup one is a little...
There's more cups to the left of you.
All right.
I just saw them as you were walking over here.
All right, good. Good eye on those cups. All right, we scanned the form. Mission updated.
Look to your right now. No, your other right.
Oh, my right, yeah, over here. Yeah, but the thing is that scanned forms, it came back up.
So all of them have come back up.
Yes. Coffee cups came back up. Scanned forms came back up. But you know what, Jones? We got, you know what? That doesn't mean that we should.
Is this just like an infinite loop?
That doesn't mean that we should let it diminish our resolve.
Yeah, I mean, it might. I mean, if you have to do it like three times, that might be a little excessive. There was more sitting on the table right there too.
Oh yeah, you're right, dude. This will fill up our bar. Yeah. This will get us. This is how we make our pay. Boom! Coffee cup completed. Good stuff. Tidy up the coffee cups. It's back on. Oh, wait, hold on, Jones. You know, honestly, I could sit here and, oh, what's this? Deliver the director's mail to the office. All right, well, I'll take it to him. Don't worry.
Yeah, better her than me.
They are just, like, straight up dropping subs down there. In like plain eyesight. Okay. I can't fly. Nope. I can come through here.
Are you sure you are not lost?
Hey, it's our buddy again.
Find yourself in the director's office.
All right. I'm sure, IT. Whatever you say. You got any coffee?
I was just waiting for my mail.
Yes, sir.
Leave it on the desk there, please.
Yes, sir, Mr. Director.
Please.
Sir, there you go.
The outgoing mail as well?
This one over here?
Better run along.
Whoa.
She's gonna kill him.
Is she the one who killed him?
What is happening?
Oh, she's gonna kill herself?
Like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't.
I'm not me.
Why can't I feel you?
Wait, her brother shot her?
Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think.
Take control. It says check.
Are you? I can't feel.
Check the board
anything.
For tasks again.
I want to do this again.
I
want
to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end?
Did you see?
Oh, please. I want to go home.
Yeah, right.
Go see if the mail is there again for him. That bit from the mail thing that you got last time.
You see this man?
Yep.
That's some weird ish. All right, fine. Let's go to the director's office again. That seems to be the only place. What are you?
Oh, it looks like once you do all three, then that mail pod picked up. But yeah, I guess go back to the director.
I'm just
going
to go see if I can go back to his office now. Because I need to get out of here. Like, I enjoyed being an office worker. What are you doing in there, lady? This is weird, dude. It's very, like,
non-directive.
No, that's not the problem. I'm having. I like
to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Oh, we need to keep moving. All right, can we leave? I don't want to go in there.
I mean, I guess scan the forms and deliver mail again.
Dude, I feel like those are red herrings, though. I feel like
the last time you did all three and then that tube popped up for you to take him to the thing. Oh, there's a boy who's just disintegrating into air.
Yeah, he's smoking on the job.
I think it's like a... Oh, there's your brother.
What is happening? All right, maybe I'll collect some more coffee cups then, I guess. Whoa, okay. All right. Don't scare me.
It's definitely different than it was last time.
Definitely is, dude.
So let's just do some dumb stuff, I guess.
You really want me to deliver more mail,
dude? I don't want you to, really.
Oh, here we go. Just deliver the mail. This is the worst one, too. I'm going to tell you right now. Scanning forms, I'm saving that for last. Scanning forms is dessert.
Yeah, dude, it's like, it's even easier than picking up coffee cups.
Right, it really is.
At least there you got to go into three sections.
All right, we'll deliver some mail, deliver the mail, put it on your table. That's just a bill. That's a breakup letter.
It's a breakup letter.
That's a...
I'm breaking up.
Dear John.
Dear John, by the time you find this letter, I'll be gone.
Dear John, I don't have enough accountability to break up with you in person like an adult, so I wrote it in a letter, took all my stuff, and ran away.
Wow.
He wasn't even abusive. I'm just saying. It's like not like she had anything to fear from him. Anything different in here?
Yeah, but, you know, verbal and mental abuse, emotional abuse, is just as bad as physical
abuse. They never implied that he was abusive in that show.
Oh, you didn't get the mail done. You have one more mail to go.
I'm aware of that, but I don't see another thing to put
it
on.
It was in the same area.
Is there one? Yeah. Oh, my God. Fine. Mail done. All right, congratulations.
Coffee cups.
Yay, coffee cups. Favorite is pick up all of these here cups and get some more cups. There should be some cups in the room. I thought that was blood.
There were some cups over there.
Could you stop doing that?
What?
Not you.
Pointing at your shortcomings?
No, not you. I was talking about the guy who was flickering. Like that guy flickering over there. Could you stop flickering? What are you doing? You're sitting on the floor. And they were just talking mess about me.
He's getting hissed on.
He is very hissed up right now.
Okay, now scan.
All right, dessert, dude. Oh, this is a good one.
Yeah, it is.
This one, dude. That's when I have an office job, dude, there is nothing better than getting up and going to the old copy machine. The smell of warm ink.
Hot paper on your face, dude.
Right?
And you take out the copies and just put them right against your nuzzler.
Oh, cracking open a new...
brand new ream of paper.
A brand new ream of P98 240 milligram.
I like taking the old printer cartridge out and shaking the black dust out of it and then snorting it.
All right, so apparently...
Yeah, you have to do all three and then take the mail to those offices.
Oh, jeez.
Boy, I hope we get to do it a third time.
Oh, jeez. All right. Let's do it again. All right. Hello, I'd like to come back in the office again.
We've been invaded. I must act.
Here, take that.
While you're at it, take the outgoing.
Man. I'll take this.
I won't let them win.
It's...
Oh.
That's how it happened.
That's how
it got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy.
That's some scary power.
Are we dead?
I don't know. That looked like it. Billy Corrigan, dude.
This is all inside my head.
Dude, really?
I'm trapped in here.
I feel like I'm not doing the right thing.
It's all different, though. This it's advancing nonsense. The story.
It stops now.
Does it stop now? Can
None
I?
Of this is real.
All right. So why do I have
need to get to Trench's office?
All right. Let's just do that. Fair enough. I could see them doing it to me
Fuck
twice.
This
and
shit.
Oh, look. This is here. Whoa.
Okay. So now it's just there.
Yeah. Sweet. Perfect.
Yeah. Please don't make us keep doing that.
Twice is enough. Twice is fine. Oh, it's dark in here now. Whoa.
I will find a way to push them out.
Yep, exactly, dude.
All right, let's go. What the hell?
You won't work through time. I need my gun.
Oh, you picked the gun up.
You are a worm through time. The thunder saw storch you.
I know what I must do.
Oh.
Start at the beginning.
You have to...
I should have seen it earlier.
She's the one
who did it. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's.
So she kills him, takes his gun.
I am the director.
Yeah, baby. Sit in the big chair. Like a big boy.
Hello.
Girl.
This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control.
Loud and clear.
I have sad news. Hedren is gone now.
But yeah, I did that.
It was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand?
Oh.
You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Oh. I'm on it. I have a set of skills.
I will find you. I will kill you.
Okay, my nose started bleeding. I'm still in sepia hue here. We're monochromatic.
I kind of like the black and white with just red showing through.
I do.
I've always
do
thought
too.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I like seeing photos like that. They're like black and white, and there's like one color, like a red dress or
yeah.
A
it works blue. Really well with red.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it does.
I can't fly, though. And I'm back in my old outfit, if you notice that.
Oh, it's you in the air.
Oh. Oh. It's a bunch of me's.
Yeah, dude. All right.
It's a bunch of us's.
So where's Darling's office?
I don't know, to be honest.
Bring up a map.
Oh, looks like, looks like we're here. We made it. Is it in? Oh, it might be through here now, since things are changing up. It is not through here now.
Okay, it's in here somewhere. You're close.
I mean, this is the area it's in. I just need to find it, I guess. Is this it?
Is it?
Because I couldn't get in here before. This is not an office. This is obviously a boardroom.
Yeah, it's not.
It's not even an office.
Oh, I take it that is.
Yeah, this is his office, all
right.
Yeah, right. If you're looking for me, I'll be in my office.
Exactly.
Dad humor. Mm-hmm. Perhaps this way. Oh, well, yeah. Well, looky here.
It's very.
Oh, that's the symbol, dude.
Yeah, dude.
So it's going to be boobity-boo and then boobity-bang. I gotcha. Where do we... Oh, look at here.
You're gone.
Oh.
Oh, we're back in the hotel, dude.
You should have known.
This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there's something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power,
the
of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
It should.
Oh, wow. This is good against Jesse. It's me again. Or the main character. All right, Jonas. Well, we'll get... into this on the next episode.
Sounds good to me. That is all the time we have for this episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe. If you've done that, do Twitch with him too.
TNT Dynamite Twitch, TNT Dynamite GHT _ Crazy Town Twitch.tv.
For Jonas. Catch you on the next one. We are out of
America.